All of the glory.
ourselves before you. Speak, Lord, we are listening. Come speak, Lord, we are listening. We drop everything else and we tune into your voice.
As we see, would you open
As we wait and as we see, would you open up the heavens over us to hear your voice, to see your glory, to hear the sound.
Forever the hope in my heart. your sting. Your power is as dead as my sin. The cross has taught me to live. Your mercy, my heart now to sing. The day and its trouble shall come. I know that your strength is enough.
All the way home, all the way home.
Oh, Thank you. Day. be known by the Lord. Oh, all my ways will be known by the Lord. I will not turn right or left. I will stay here in this path you have set. Tremble, help me tremble.
24 elders bowing low, casting down their crowns of gold. For living creatures crying. I can see the lightning, I can feel the thunder, I can hear the voices proceeding from your throne.
Lord God Almighty,
There's no one like you, God. Thank you, Lord. Only one word can describe who you are, God. You are holy. You're a holy God. Thank you, Lord. Let us praise your name and worship you, God. Let us give you the extravagant worship to you, God, because your name is worthy of it all, God. Thank you, Lord. We lift up your name, God. For the American church, we'll be declaring each ministry to know God's heart deeper, to stand as unshakable church of the Christ. So I invite you to come in agreement with my prayer and follow up with your own intercession. we lift up preachers, pastor of the house. God, we pray that the Holy Spirit will expose your thick presence whenever preachers come before you to dig into your words with fresh hunger and thirst like a deer longing for the stream, God. God, I pray that as God breathed words gets digested through the preachers, we pray you will lead them into the deeper revelation and deeper understanding of your words, and they will be, Lord, they will, Lord, be led in all truth, God. Yes, God, we declare that as preachers open their eyes wider, having the eagle's eyes on your words and also on what you are doing in the world, God, especially in America, that will speak with the boldness of a lion and deliver your words with such a clarity, God. God, we pray you will use your messages to be like the sound of a trumpet for the churches in America, to be awakened wider and to be ready for your return, God. Let's pray.
Thank you.
him hear what the Spirit says to the church. God, we know as the end time comes near, you will speak to the church. Let her be the one who stands in the gap, God. God, as you will use church powerfully for the people who has ear to come and listen, we pray for repentance in the Church of America, that every mixture that existed in the church will be repented and be cleansed by your grace, God, so that the church will be born again as a pure bride of Christ. We pray for the church in America to be like a wise virgin who has ear to hear the coming of the Lord and fill the lamp ready for the second coming of Christ. God, as you said that you only is the head of the church as your body, and you yourself as a savior, we declare that you will take your place in the church to be the head of your house, God. God, we pray you will give the church in America deeper faith and trust only in you, whose name is unshakable and unchangeable. Father, you said you will make the church to be most glorious and most holy in the way of your coming. We pray church will ready her heart with excitement, knowing even in every pleasures she will face the most glorious time in her history. Worship ministry to faithfully praise your name at the front line of your army, God. We lift up pastors, preachers of the American church to have deeper revelation and deeper understanding in your words, God, and speak boldly, representing your heart for them, God. God, we lift up leaders in the church to lead your people according to the Father's heart, and also to be shepherd and be covered by the spiritual father of the house, God. God, we give you praise for the church in America to put her whole heart on the unshakable rock, which is your name. Let she come and prepare as your bride. God, move powerfully throughout the American church, God. We pray all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
There is we just give you glory. We acknowledge that there is no other name. There is no other God like you. And I thank you, God, that as we gaze upon your glory, as we gain upon your majesty, we are even more confident that even in times of shaking, even in times of trouble, we know that we can trust in only one name. We thank you, God, that we have made you our resting place, that you are our fortress, God. And as we dwell in you, as we anchor ourselves in you and in your everlasting word, that there is no fear in this place, there is no anxiety in this place, but we can step up in faith. We can be rest assured that you are a God who will have all the glory, before whom all knees will bow, before whom all tongues will confess you as Lord. So we thank you, God. We give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. We love you. We pray these things in your name. Amen. Amen. Thank you guys for joining us this morning. We hope that you are blessed. We will be continuing to pray for the church in America for the rest of this month. So if you guys are able to join us, we'll be having a watch tomorrow, Thursday evening. And if not, we'll see you guys next week. Also this Friday, during Friday Fire, our K1 team will be also ministering in addition to a word being preached by Pastor Myeonga. So if you're free this Friday, please join us. It will start at 7:30 in the evening. We'll have Friday Fire here in the sanctuary. Thank you guys and have a wonderful day.